Okay, you guys, so we have a 2 out of 2, Fat Boys and the Beach Boys. Wipeout. Let's get straight to it. Now, we just did react to the twist. Mind blowing. Was a lot of going on, and I didn't see it coming out of them. I didn't. But this one is Wipeout. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have as my guest tonight two gentlemen who need no introduction to boxing enthusiasts. Ray Boom Boom Mancini and Hector Macho Camacho. So I must ask the inevitable question. Ray, is there any truth to the rumor that you're ending your retirement?
I am still retired, even though my only major regret is not fighting Hector Camacho.
You must be kidding.
There's no way.
You gotta be kidding.
I'm the Macho Man.
You mean more like Nacho Man.
I'm gonna wipe you out.
I wanna see you in a bathing suit.
I'd like to see you in New York.
Okay, once they start going past everybody, everybody just get into the groove. Party is jumping where they are at. They are having a good time. The joy. Summer by Wipeout. Surfing Wipeout. But it's making it seem like Wipeout is a groove vibe too.
Chillin', my man. Just party hard, making lots of noise. We know that.
this showed more of a sense of humor side of them. I mean, this was like surf rock meets hip hop. Hey, but they made this work. They made this work. This was fun. This was happy. This was joyful. They definitely are entertaining. Like, you could tell they loved what they did, and that was music and entertaining and making it look so good. But I definitely feel like this was more of a dance song too, just like the twist. But more, this was like a wipeout vibe, ocean water surfboard vibe. But it was more too of a dance metaphor, right? Hey, but this definitely different for you, girl. I mean, I am a hip hop head, jazz head, hip hop head. But hey, like I said in the last one, they just don't do it like this no more. You hear me? They just don't. They don't, baby. But of course, you guys let me know down in the comments more throwback hip hop songs. Hey, that you guys think will blow my mind, and I definitely keep exploring them. Wipe out. Bring everybody together, and we gonna party. How the hell did they even get this upload? Like, what the hell? Where do they find all these old songs to put them on YouTube? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Y'all let me know down in the comments how y'all feel, and we'll definitely get some more, and we definitely keep exploring more. Let's go.